Hello guys, welcome back to TennisShare. Did you guys upgrade your iPhone 11 to iOS 18? With the release of iOS 18, we have many updates, such as customize home screen, adjusting the control center to your preferred style. However, apparently iPhone 11 is not advised to update to iOS 18. I will show you why. First one, when I move the same app twice from app library to my home screen, the first app I moved will start there. As you can see, when I rearranged the app, it was still there. Second, I can obviously feel battery is running off sooner than ever while I was playing mobile game. The iPhone 11 is heating up so badly, so in short, I won't recommend all iPhone 11 users to upgrade to iOS 18, including iPhone XR. In fact, after every new system update, I don't recommend upgrading the oldest of the compatible iPhone models, because the hardware cannot keep up with the system's configuration. So, if you already updated to iOS 18, I highly recommend to downgrade to iOS 17. I'm going to show you how to do. But before downgrade, please notice that downgrade iOS system will delete all your data from iPhone. So you will need to backup the data first. Since the iOS 18 just came out, iTunes on Windows cannot recognize iOS 18 yet. But it works on Mac. This means we need to wait a few more days for data to be backup to iTunes if you use Windows computer. The steps for backing up and restoring data for iOS 18 are the same as for iOS 17. So I will show you how to backup and restore iOS 17 on iTunes. Connect iPhone to PC or Mac and launch iTunes. Click Backup. Wait for the backup process to finish, then you can start to downgrade. The most easily and convenient method is to use Reiboot. Reiboot is a powerful software that can help you upgrade, downgrade, or repair the system of iPhone 11. Just only one click. Launch Reiboot and click iOS Upgrade, Downgrade. Select Downgrade and confirm it. Reiboot will automatically detect the lower version so that you don't need to go out of the website to download IPSW file, then click Download. After finishing download, just click Initiating Downgrade. Then, Reiboot starts to downgrade your iPhone 11. Just one moment. Let's go ahead and set up. You can see Reiboot can easily fix your trouble. As you can see, iPhone 11 downgraded to iOS 17.5.1. Now we need to restore the data. Because your backup file version is iOS 18, so you must modify the backup. Press Win key and R key to call out the round window. Type %userprofile%. Click Apple. Select the mobile sync. And click Backup. Find the backup folder by the time. Scroll down and find info. Open the file with the notepad. Then hold Ctrl and F and type the product version. Below that, we will see iOS version is 18. Modify it to 17.5.1. And save it. And then, let's connect the iPhone 11. Go to iTunes to restore from the modified backup. Choose a backup to restore, and you will get your data back. Okay, I hope this video can help you. If you like this video, please leave us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.